Minister for Housing begged to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹3,691,78,95,000 under demand number 18, housing.
Demand, sir, moved.
Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Social Welfare, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹9,231,51,25,000 under demand number 21, Social Welfare. Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Tribal Welfare, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹3,234,33,32,000 under demand number 22, Tribal Welfare. Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Backward Classes Welfare, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding rupees under demand number 23, Backward Classes Welfare. Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Minority Welfare, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹2,055,63,39,000 under demand number 24, Minority Welfare. Secretary.
Backward class the amount rala amount chepthi malavula challe
Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Women, Child and Disabled Welfare, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹3,456,01,88,000 under demand number 25, Women, Child and Disabled Welfare. Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Roads, Buildings and Ports, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹6,329,56,98,000 under demand number 11, Roads, Buildings and Ports. Adhyaksha, demand number 23, Backward Classes Welfare. Backward Classes Welfare, Adhyaksha, demand number 23, 26,934 crores, 81,000, 81 lakhs and 75,000. Adhyaksha, I, on behalf of Minister for Major and Medium Irrigation, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹11,040,63,01,000 under demand number 33, Major and Medium Irrigation. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Minor Irrigation, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹745,93,77,000 under demand number 34, Minor Irrigation. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Energy, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹6,989,27,70,000 under demand number 35, Energy. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Agriculture, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹11,642,82,84,000 under demand number 27, Agriculture. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Animal Husbandry and Fisheries, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹1,280 crores under demand number 28, Animal Husbandry and Fisheries. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Cooperation, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹248,38,00,000 under demand number 30, Cooperation. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Civil Supplies and Administration, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹3,528,85,83,000 under demand number 38, Civil Supplies Administration. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for School Education, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹22,640,01,42,000 under demand number 12, School Education. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Higher Education, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding 2,270 crores, 97,23,000 under demand number 13, higher education. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Technical Education, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹856 crores, 64,02,000 under demand number 14, skill development and training. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Sports and Youth Services, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹187 crores, 27,41,000 under demand number 15, Sports and Youth Services. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Medical and Health, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹11,419 crores, 48,15,000 under demand number 16, Medical and Health. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Municipal Administration and Urban Development, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹8,150 crores, 23,95,000 under demand number 17, Municipal Administration and Urban Development. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Panchayat Raj, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹11,071 crores, 44,14,000 under demand number 31, Panchayat Raj. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Rural Development, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹5,685 crores, 38,03,000 under demand number 32, Rural Development. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Revenue, Registration and Relief, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹8,818 crores, 60,87,000 under demand number 5, Revenue, Registration and Relief. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Excise Administration, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹148 crores, 8,69,000 under demand number 6, Excise Administration. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Commercial Taxes Administration, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹351 crores, 50,59,000 under demand number 7, Commercial Taxes Administration. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Transport Administration, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹254 crores, 93,80,000 under demand number 8, Transport Administration. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Home Administration, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹5,988 crores, 71,55,000 under demand number 10, Home Administration. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Labour and Employment, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹601 crores, 36,96,000 under demand number 20, Labour and Employment. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Administration of Religious Endowments, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹222 crores, 32,42,000 under demand number 26, Administration of Religious Endowments. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Forest, Science, Technology and Environment, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹457 crores, 31,65,000 under demand number 28, Forest, Science, Technology and Environment. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Industries and Commerce, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹3,401 crores, 76 lakhs under demand number 36, Industries and Commerce. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Tourism, Art and Culture, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹86 crores, 45,09,000 under demand number 37, Tourism, Art and Culture. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Information Technology and Communication, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹197 crores, 37,25,000 under demand number 39, Information Technology and Communication. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Public Enterprises, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹1,54,93,000 under demand number 40, Public Enterprises. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for State Legislature, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹98,50,14,000 under demand number 1, State Legislature. Honorable Speaker, sir, I, on behalf of Minister for Governor and Council of Ministers, beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding ₹13 crores, 10,69,000 under demand number 2, Governor and Council of Ministers. Honorable Speaker, sir, I on behalf of Minister for Administration of Justice beg to move that government be granted a sum not exceeding rupees 875 crores, 85 lakhs, 46 thousands under demand number 3, Administration of Justice. Honorable Speaker, sir, I on behalf of Minister for General Administration and Elections beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding rupees 604 crores, 69 lakhs, 98,000 under demand number 4, General Administration and Elections. Honorable Speaker, sir, I on behalf of Minister for Fiscal Administration, Planning, Surveys and Statistics beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding rupees 20,089 crores, 36 lakhs, 70,000 under demand number 9, Fiscal Administration, Planning, Surveys and Statistics. Honorable Speaker, sir, I on behalf of Minister for Information and Public Relations beg to move that the government be granted a sum not exceeding rupees 262 crores, 56 lakhs, 69,000 under demand number 19, Information and Public Relations.